Yo man, gotta check it out, man. It's a big deal up in this, you know, MPs. Dice, I see you boys.
Yo, what up, man?
GOP. Right here, man. Obsession.
Struck me with the days in the phase of losing hope with a crushed world. Whoever knew to bring me back was just of a girl like you. Not the best, but what I need. When my world became polluted, you fed the air to breathe into me. I thought you were the one that I could call my wife, just to keep it safe from harm. I wanna risk my own life, but now I can't think for myself, because there's no more love and it's affecting my health. From being a strong man, now I can't stand my own. But remember this, I'll be right here, even though you're gone. Now I'll ride alone like it was before, but this time is different because I'm left with no more.
Gave you nothing but the best, but then again the way you left me just fully disrespect. The tears I shed, my heart was filled with the bullshit that you fed. The type of rain, the type of pain, I got my whitey soaking red. I thank God for giving strength to fight. The type of mic that'll ease my pain in life. I thank you for the love provided. If your heart's divided, I'll play the fool, the blinded. So, as you know, I told you this before. I know that I promised you that I'll never let you go. But yo, you did the same. You got my heart aching in pain. I even stuck by your side when I'm whipped from your chain. Just remember that I'll never forget you. So forget that I'll always love you. I'm here for you through a thick and thin. Like I was then, I can't pretend to comprehend. Just try to be a better man.
I'm thankful for that. You were always by my side and always watching my back. And all the other times when you were so close to my heart, I just wanted to forget the love and get back to the start. Cause having you around was like the greatest thing in life. But knowing how I'm feeling, I'm willing to take a fight with the pain inside my heart and all the shit left behind. Girl, I'm here to tell you now that everything gon' be alright. Even though I was hurting a lot, I kept it all inside. But enough is enough, and now I'm speaking my mind. Cause I thought you were the one, and I thought this would work. But I don't see the point if one of us getting hurt. At times I think about the things we talked on the phone. Late in the night, waiting for your call by the phone. Even though you're not my girl, can I still call you my babe? Cause my feelings are for real, and my heart is here to stay, yeah.